people, my name is Rage, and welcome to an all next episode of Minecraft Mapstravaganza, the show where we play maps made by you. And today we're in a ball pit.
Is that what this is?
This is a ball pit. We're in a ball pit. We're surrounded by giant balls.
Yeah, they look
on
like,
all sides.
I'll be honest with you, they look like colored
everywhere.
Blocks of wall in
balls.
Minecraft.
Balls, man.
They're
balls.
Cubes. They're literally...
They're massive balls.
They're
sharp balls.
They're not.
You
so
never
good.
Heard of sharp balls?
No, and I really
imagine a bunch
you.
Of children in a pit of sharp balls. I didn't think I'd get into a situation today where I said that sentence. I'm just saying ball pits are fun places to be, and if they're giant and sharp, well then, you know, it's extreme mode, because, like, you gotta survive the slowly filling pool of blood. Either way, Mapstravaganza, the winner last week, was the minigame Menagerie, and it was very good. So today, without further ado, and without causing further offense to everyone watching this, I sincerely do apologize. Let's move on to creation. Welcome everybody to
You're right.
In my defense, I tried to combine today and creation and came up with the word that I said. I
didn't
can't even
say a word.
I said like a word. Technically, any sound is a word. Did you just squeak?
No.
Did you just squeak?
No.
I heard like a...
There's a bat near you.
Oh, there is a bat. I don't know why my first assumption was that you walked up next to me and squeaked at me.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you imagine walking up to someone and going...
No. No.
I'm in a good mood today, ladies and gentlemen, and this map is a spawn that a massive group of people have been working on for their server, and I think they've done a fairly phenomenal job. So where we just were, I don't know why Hollow's already just squeaked off, but that's okay, is where you first enter, and as you see, we got a lovely patterned floor. I like me a patterned textured floor. You feel like you can run your fingers across it, and then wonder why you're running your fingers across hardwood.
Yeah, a bit weird.
And that you're now full of splinters. There is nothing worse than a splinter in the known universe, and...
That's not true.
Well, I mean, it is.
I once had one, it was year seven, so I was like 12, 13, and okay. I sat down at this sort of bench table thing, you know, like a picnic thing you see in a park.
Yeah.
We used to have these really old, ugly, wet, disgusting ones that were in the courtyard that you could only go in if you're in year seven for some reason. And I was like, this is awful, and got off immediately.
Like, sorry.
My hand felt a bit weird, and I looked at it, and there was the biggest splinter I've ever had in my life, just in my hand. And I remember...
Did you fight it?
Well, I was like, wow, this really hurts. So I tried to pull it out, and I was like, wow, this is too big. It's literally like... This splinter is... Like, it's
sorry,
like several layers under the skin, so that it's visible... But not very, you know, like you can see that it's under layers, you know.
Yeah.
And there was just no way to pull it out without like removing enough skin on the actual surface layer to get it out. And I went to the like doctors and I was like, I can't get this out and it hurts. Can someone help? And you know what? You know what happened?
What?
One of the science teachers was there and he's like, I'll help. I was like, okay. And he got these tweezers and started opening, like, my hand with them.
Wow.
Slowly. Yeah, it was really painful. And I was, like, making sounds of, like, pain. It's like,
I was going, pain.
He kept telling me to be a man. And I was like, dude, you're literally ripping open my hand. I'm a 13-year-old boy. You're ripping open my hand with tweezers right now. I can grunt in pain a little, you know?
Be a man, you pansy!
There was another kid in the room, and he was just like, he looked like he was going to be sick. Oh, God.
Well, thanks for that. It's a really nice...
You're welcome. That's my story.
Really nice tone you've put us in today. Skin-ripping splinters, everyone.
Splinters, yeah.
So thanks for that. Either way, I don't know why we ended up doing parkour while that was happening.
I saw it in the distance and
yeah,
I went for it.
Yeah. So this spawn, there is four options where you go, and there's these lovely towers and stuff. So if you come here, I want you to experience...
Wait.
You don't need to solve the parkour, man.
Well... Oh.
So I want you to experience the impact of this spawn by simply looking up from spawn.
Well, that's cool.
Is that not, like... Is that not awesome?
I like that.
It's a straight-up, like, mouth, and the tongue really does it for me.
Yeah.
I love that there is a massive sort of lapping tongue. And it looks like spawn is about to just get absolutely annihilated by this giant mouth. And I think that's one of the coolest spawn impacts I've ever seen. I absolutely love it. And now that we're in the air, the keep that we were in looks really, really nice as well, especially with the orange-coloured roofs. And then you get the bigger picture once again with the four tentacles that have actually sprouted out of the ground.
Yeah, coming out of the ground.
And caused this wave of earth. That's not natural.
I didn't notice that's what I was climbing.
Yeah, exactly. That's why it's cool. The parkour kind of just tricks you into climbing this, I guess, netherrack thing. And then it just builds this bigger picture up as you learn more stuff. And the actual dirt wave that the tentacles are causing isn't actual natural land. It is just a wave of bursting earth. And I think that's... Yeah. Fantastic. What I want to do
when you're
whenever...
like, you look at something and you go, oh.
Yeah, oh. That's
sovereign. You've not changed your stance or where you're looking at all, but more and more is being revealed.
Exactly. And I think that's a really cool thing to give people when they first join your server. So
teeth are really jagged.
They are really jagged, teeth.
Really jagged.
But I think when you're that big, you don't really need very much precision. You just kind of bite shit and things die.
Okay.
Honestly.
Okay.
So then around the area, we have various things for people to explore. Four major exits. Do you want to go north, south, east, or west?
North.
All right. There's not a wall for you to cross, though.
Aww.
If that's what you're thinking.
Are you sure? There's a big wall here.
No, there's not. It's not. I mean, it is actually icy at the top as well, isn't it? But no, it's not for you. So there is a jungle stuff with their own custom trees, and I can always appreciate custom trees.
What is
and
this?
And then we have this...
weird-looking building.
Exactly. We have a really... big-ass building, which, again, they are really good at flaws. It's a big team that has done this, and they like their flaws.
Yeah.
I also love how they've got their portals to the various areas that the server will have.
Little paths.
Exactly. Like this, specifically. Though, if we went in this right now, we'd be trapped in the end forever.
Yeah, probably not a good idea.
That would kind of suck.
It'd be the end for us.
Hey! Oh! Hey. Oh, no, but we should get out of there before it dragons.
Way ahead of you. Way ahead of you. I've left.
But I did a dragon pun after that.
Yeah.
And it was like really funny. And, and you didn't experience my dragon.
No, I
experience my dragon. Sounds like a really bad euphemism though, doesn't it?
Yeah, please don't say that ever again.
Hey, how you doing?
No.
You wanna experience my dragon, honey?
Specifically no, you cheap whore.
You wanna see my dragon real quick? It breathes fire.
That's horrifying.
That's just a euphemism for a horrible infection.
That's
all right,
really
so
Jesus Christ.
So here we have a lovely colourful room that you may recognize.
Candy ball machine.
I know, that's what we were in. How cool is that?
That's cool.
Exactly. And it's got like Pac-Man and various other retro game stuff around the outside that people can explore. I do like imagining this as a ball pit though, because I've got fond memories.
It is not a ball pit. It is specifically
I know, it's a candy
sweets.
Ball machine.
Candy ball machine.
And this leads to another area of the...
I've had one of those in years.
Eventually. No, I've not either. I Well, they're kind of annoying because they take ages to get through and they lose their flavor.
I'm 21. I'm going
to
go buy one.
But yeah, I like imagining it's a ball pit because I've had lots of interesting times in a ball pit. Like, when I was younger, my grandma took me to Wacky Warehouse, which is still the best places.
Oh my god, Wacky Warehouse.
I know, right?
I'm so sad that they're not really as much of a thing anymore.
I know.
A bunch of them closed down.
I used to love going to, like, my little brother's birthday parties when he was younger, because he liked Wacky Warehouses. And I'm like, I'm going to go in and look after my little brother. That's what I'm doing. That's why I'm allowed in.
You are the worst brother.
That was straight up.
You are the worst brother.
No, but one time...
Okay, all right, you go first.
I gotta announce this story, because you'll like it. One time when I was younger, I was at Wacky Warehouse with my grandma, and I really didn't want to leave, so I decided the best way to go about doing this was, of course, the ball pit. So I went in the ball pit.
Yeah, you hid in the ball pit.
Dolphin dived to quite low down, got really to the Lost Socks level of the ball pit, and then... she spent about an hour looking for me, to the point where she'd gotten about 10 other people involved trying to look for me. They were on the edge of calling the police at this point, yep. and I was just merrily lying there, having fallen asleep at this point,
yep.
in the right. ball pit.
Yep.
Eventually,
like you.
Eventually, one of the workers found me, and then Romanana was like, why didn't you come out when I called you? My genius response in my, like, six-year-old self was, I forgot.
Oh, my God.
I didn't get a treat that day.
Yeah, she was angry at you, I imagine.
A little bit, yeah.
My story was different. It was like, birthday parties were amazing, because you get to go to these things and just have so much fun. And we used to, like, chase each other. Like, we'd have, like, a pack of kids chasing one or two kids. And,
that sounds horrific.
It was so
blood!
Fun.
We demand blood! Get him!
I used to love just like going like really like too far as like a 7 year old.
Did you go hard?
And like dragging myself up the side of a pipe. Like I'm talking like, you know when there's the slides and stuff that go down.
Did you go to like underground street wacky warehouses?
I would climb up the
made
pipe.
Made of cold
and,
metal.
Like hang from the ceiling. You know how they're like inside these iron bar things? Like, well, not iron bar. They were made of like strong metal, but like plasticky thin stuff.
Yes.
And I'd use it like monkey bars and like carry myself over to like a, you know where they had these vines over the ball pits? I'd like jump and grab onto a vine and swing to another one like I was fucking George in the jungle. It was fucking amazing. Oh, man. God, I want to go back there right now and just do that.
You just have like a crisis realization. I miss being a kid.
Well, I miss being like so pretending fun. To be George of the Jungle.
I know you could still do that as an adult. You just get
watch
weird
out
looks.
For that tree, man.
You just get weird looks.
That,
honestly,
watch out for that tree.
Yeah, that is something that gets said a lot in that universe. So
yeah.
Thanks for that.
I will watch out for that tree.
What worries me about this dragon mouth that while it looks badass, it teleport to me and you'll see my worry with this. This is the neck. So like,
what?
Yeah. If you look down, you can see like its head.
There's a bunch of zombies on it.
It's just kind of like decapitated.
Well,
so maybe it's actually a slain dragon head that is just crushing down
to the ground. Oh wow. Yeah, it is dead.
Yeah, that this would be.
This whole land is fucked.
To be fair, yeah, it's really
especially the center
quite messed up. So there you go, guys. That is your creation map for today. A lovely hand-built spawn. Well, I guess you could say the satisfaction of a job well done is its own reward.
No.
Fair enough, Aroth. Fair enough.
Don't call me that.
Well, I mean, that's the kind of personality that would be like that.
Right, okay. Okay, all right. See you next time.
Yeah. All right, guys, this is your vote one, but for now, let us move on to Wild Card. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, on the Wild Card for today, and this is really going to be an essence of Wild Card map. Like, if you could condense this down into a liquid, pour it in a vial, offer the vial to your favourite relative, and then ask them to drink your vial of liquid, and then they'd be like, whoa, this is wild. That's what this map would indeed be. Disclaimer, though, don't go offering random people your vials of liquid. They tend to get suspicious. I'm not sure why in this distrustful world that we live in. I think it's a shame you can't offer people vials of liquid. But just as, you know, a word of advice, I wouldn't completely go for that. You're having fun there, man.
Mm-hmm.
Just from that, I get the feeling like, stop talking about fucking and tell me what this fucking map is before I struggle you with the facts.
Well, you got a lot from that.
I feel like that's what you were, how you were. It's really
just kind of bouncing around.
It's really distracting, honestly, just constantly going up.
Sometimes I go even higher up.
Yeah, well, is it just doing it or what? Is it just like every now and then? Oh, wow, that is. I feel like that's dangerous, though, because that means every now and then your face gets pile-drived into a stone ceiling.
It's worth it.
Woof! I'm having so much fun! As your teeth slowly get knocked out one by one. So what this map is, guys, is a tribute, I would say, to Portal. And one of the funnest things to do in Portal is faith plate chains. Now, do you remember what a faith plate was?
Slime parkour?
No.
What?
a faith plate in Portal 2. Do you remember what one was?
Yeah, it's slime parkour, right?
No, it's not slime. It's not slime parkour.
This?
It's... I was promised slime! So basically, a faith plate, you stand on it and it flings you to the location it's designed to fling you to, right?
Yep.
So this is a Minecraft representation of a faith plate chain. Oh, and it cool. is one of the highest enjoyment to time spent maps I think I've ever experienced as a fan of Portal. But it is excited. Bloody Let's cool for everyone else. So this Let's is by it. El Niden Your Hero, which I love. The Child Hero. What a name for your Minecraft. I can accept that. Are you ready? This is really freaking cool. And then... Okay, guys, this is the backup plan. Basically, because of slight server delay, it kind of it occasionally goes wrong. So basically, this is what it is supposed to be like. So you press this, flings you forward. You go back up. That sends you flying over there. You then continue going on this one into there. You land in the water perfectly. Start slowly rolling down the stream. You land down here, which will then send you flying straight back up over into here. Flings you into this water stream once more for you to gently roll on down. Get flung across the ice, and there we go, a straight up faith plate chain in Minecraft. So we should probably go rescue Hollow before he does die of loneliness. He does get very lonely on cold winter nights, and he sometimes, you know, he needs reassuring that everything is okay. So
we will
go be that reassurance. Right now. See, look, he's filled with hate right now. We need to replace that hate with love.
Hate for you.
Well, we need to replace that hate for me with love for me.
It's not gonna happen.
I could try. Okay, guys, we are back, having now seen how it actually is supposed to go down. Hollow.
Can I do something now?
You're allowed to actually do a thing. You didn't go anywhere. There we go. You didn't go anywhere again.
This is working very well, is it?
Yeah, well, it works perfectly when you're not on a server, in its defense.
Whoa.
There you go. You went a little bit further. A little bit further. Went a little bit further again. And then you're supposed to land in the water stream. You see how it's a little bit off because of server delay?
Okay.
So you end up rolling down the river. And then you end up down there. Which sends you going once more, which was supposed to land you on this slime block, but again, because of server delay, which then powers you up here, and then you rolling down the river, and then you missed the you're supposed to just let the water. Yeah, you go, and then you land. But I, as everyone has just seen proof of, it works sublimely. Subslimely! It just needs a little bit more loose timings, because obviously the creator of this map will not have tested it on a server, and that's to be expected. But basically, guys, it's a straight-up faith plate chain using slime blocks that actually works in Minecraft. And I think it's absolutely fantastic, and I basically...
It's a cool idea.
Exactly. I want to see this in maps everywhere. I really do. It's absolutely... phenomenal to get flung around without having to do anything.
I'm scared this is going to be the next spawn point that doesn't work constantly.
No, I bet someone can craft a sublimely working version of this. It's just too damn cool not to. It really is. El Niño Hero literally made this to basically say, map creators out there,
this is a thing.
This is a thing. Make it so. Much like a cow on a full morning graze.
What the fuck are you saying?
Look,
it's a good map, good concept, well done. Look forward to seeing more. Hopefully we can see some Redstone pros sort of make it work properly in servers Minecraft. And we're going to go to competitive. See, I messed that up a few times, but like, we got the point across, right? We're done. We go to competitive. See how that works?
What Hollow said.
Jesus Christ, man. You're a mess.
Welcome, everybody, to the competitive map for today. And there comes a time in everyone's life, Hollow,
where
you gotta look deep into your soul and you got to ask yourself one very important question.
I recognize that name.
Are you ready? Are you ready for that question to be asked? Are you ready to?
Is this a chicken?
Are you ready?
I just asked the question, man.
That's not the question.
Yes, it is.
It's not the question. Yes, stop spoiling my epic build-up by being a wandering buffoon and
I'm just saying, prepare with the chicken.
To answer the question that everyone needs to answer. What are you willing to do for some chicken?
A little bit, I guess. I mean, other foods are available, you know, other meat and non-meat products, you know. Yeah, I could survive my entire life without eating chicken after all, so.
I'll be honest, I imagine this going very differently than it did.
Yeah.
I was like, it's going to be epic and maybe some build-up music and you're going to be like, anything I would do. And
I think you were lying to yourself.
And you just kind of ruined it.
Say, this spawn point is amazing.
Yeah, how cool is this as
like,
a spawn point?
Like, war and stuff.
Like, two actual fallen castles.
My favorite part of this entire spawn is this. Come over here.
What?
I've got a fish here that's frozen in ice.
Yeah, and then I have a fish.
And you have a fish that's frozen and it's cooked.
It's a cooked fish, yeah. I love that so much. So we have a... And up here, by the way, we have a chicken with shades over on your side. And a chicken without shades on mine.
Yes.
How neat is that? So we are going to be... By the way, guys, this is a competitive map. One of the rare breeds where the visuals of the map are as good as the competitive itself.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I just went around this corner and like I was looking. I was like, oh, is that me?
This is two trap zombie versions of us.
Jesus.
And then there is the head of, like, everyone.
Oh, my God, why?
Everyone! And this is actually nothing to do with the map, so, I mean, it's just...
Jesus Christ.
It's just ridiculous. And then we also have a firework button, because who doesn't enjoy a quick firework button? Alrighty, so, we have this wonderful spawn area. Are you ready to actually...
Yeah.
...go to the map? Now, the question that does... There, oh, found it, there we go, I did it. So we got the creators, map made by Ibanor, Wolf Paladin, Hector Sandesky. Oh, wow. I was about to type toggle it in.
Wow.
That's amazing. Alright, rules, in this game you have to keep the chicken on your side. Use the tutorial before playing to learn how to do this. PvP is enabled, first player with 300 points is Winra, and we can have free maps to play on. So if we go to map choose... You obviously would like to select Team Blue.
Such a
like well-made map so far. We joined Team Blue and Gene Red. So we have various options here. And what we're going to do is first have the tutorial to learn how things do work. And this here, guys, textbook tutorial. Get your feather and quill out and take thy notes, peasants. I was quite proud of that.
That was quite offensive.
I thought it was also quite eloquent, honestly.
Whatever.
So,
let's do it.
If a chicken is over your color carpet, you start earning points. Simples. Okay. Then, you have an enchanted fishing rod. You can use it to hit what you want. You can also teleport with a right click.
Okay.
Then, we have snowballs will strike lightning several times to hurt your enemies.
Okay.
Boats will teleport chickens to where you place them.
Wow.
Yeah. And then, arrows summons chickens upside down, but these chickens can be killed. So there's a mortal chicken that's the ball, if you will, but then upside down chickens you can clear out.
Okay.
And then finally, enchanted bottles summon exploding creepers where it lands.
Jesus Christ.
So that's how everything works.
Okay.
And then we shall start by playing on the basic arena.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Boom! We need to be in...
Game mode zero.
Yeah, we need to be in game mode zero. So as soon as I press this button, the chicken's going to appear. Well, actually...
Look at the crowd.
Yeah, for a second, can we just look at how cool this crowd is?
SpongeBob's over here.
Dude, it's everyone.
Squidward, Patrick.
There's Captain Jack Sparrow.
Naruto's dad.
There is Avatar Aang, Optimus Kratos, Prime, Bomberman, Sonic. Peter Griffin.
Dumbledore, Optimus
Majin
Prime.
Boo. Luffy?
What the fuck? Peter Griffin, oh my god.
These are all people supporting me, by the way. The blue supporters are over there.
Notice
how I have a lot more red supporters.
You have Luffy.
Exactly.
Why do you have Robin Hood?
He's a fan of me, you know.
You have Kakashi. Are you sure that that's right?
Yeah, well, I mean, look, you have, like, Mickey Mouse and...
Okay, I'm not... I think you just made that
and
up.
And Shrek.
Okay, you definitely
You got Itachi, I guess. You got a Smurf.
You definitely made up the people on one side.
You got Goofy. You got Goofy.
A rooting for one person.
But yeah, how badass is this stadium? And this is the simple arena.
Where's Solid Snake?
Oh, there is more people at the back. They just weren't loaded in.
Oh my god.
You have Batman and Robin on your side.
I got Toby.
You have Superman and Goku.
I got like a bunch of minions.
Yeah, I know. Alright, so we can have a look at this after we have finished chicken powing ourselves each other in the face. So if I press the click to begin, your inventory has now been filled with stuff, correct?
Yep.
And you simply have to get the chicken on your colored carpet until 300 points are achieved. I like this because it's kind of an Whoa! Calm down, laddie.
Wow.
It's like an extension of the intense, like, chicken hockey that we played.
Yeah, I really like that.
Okay, over there. Ha! Okay, here we go. Where'd the chicken go? All right, there's the chicken. All right, I'm gonna use plants.
It's called my nightmare.
Oh, use the boat teleport technique. Oh, you also instantly used the boat teleport technique, didn't you? All right, Yep. Fine. I got a new plan. Ow! That was mean, man. That was very, very mean.
Owned.
Oh, what's up? What's up? Get away, man. No! Okay, Whoa. All right, okay. Lightning strike, kill the chickens that are killable. There we go. All right, we killed them. And then this is the main... Dude! Not cool.
See ya. See you next time, yeah? Ho-ho. Okay.
Stop battering me with a stick!
No.
Oh, you're annihilating me.
I'm getting a lot of points here.
You are getting a lot of points. I can't
stop you.
And you're
not really getting any points. All right. You know what I mean? You know what I mean when I say you're not getting really...
Okay, here we go. And then look, above us, there's two giant chickens that drop a random spattering of the items that we have to run around and grab before you're the person.
Oh, that's cool.
Exactly. I hate you so much.
I noticed you just died.
I hate you so much, man. Get that chicken off your goddamn land!
Yeah, I'm enjoying this. This is quite good.
Okay, there we go. What's up, man? What's up? Ooh. The bow is not for killing me. The bow is for spawning chickens. Goddamn... Archer Sorry. Addict.
Sorry.
Get up. You just knocked my chickens away.
Too just used to, you know, other things.
Get away, bro. Get away. Why? How did you even do that? I don't even have any chickens anymore. What is this? This is ridiculous. Why am I getting owned so hard? All right, ball of enchanting, kill that chicken. All right, we got rid of that one, at least. No. Over there, chicken. God damn it.
Yes, quite good. So what score do I need to win?
300.
Okay, right.
I hate you so much. Stop it! Just stop hitting me with your goddamn stick!
Wow, All right. No.
Alright. Yay, there we go. Alright, finally... Oh, the giant chickens have dropped new items. I'm gonna go grab some. Oh, guess who just lightninged you?
Yeah, who
was
that?
Oh, what's up, man? I cannot notice you died. Cannot notice you dead. Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Alright.
Hey.
Bye.
Going to the crowd. It feels so epic to actually have this crowd. That's not how the bows work.
I was specifically trying to shoot past you and you kept running into me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, man. That's what you were doing. That is definitely...
Honestly, yeah, it was.
Oh, okay. Dude, leave my chickens alone. Score to win. Whoops. Did you just kill yourself to kill my chickens?
Worth it.
That is goddamn spiteful. Yeah, what's up? Well, if I can't have that chicken, nobody can have that chicken.
That's fine.
That's all I'm saying. Why is that fine? You're supposed to be like, well played and stuff.
Nah.
No, it was the one! That was the one! That was Neo! That was Chicken Neo!
Was it? Yeah.
And you just killed him. Okay. All right, got rid of someone. Stop spamming lightning at me,
No. Friend.
Okay, all right. No, get away. Oh my god, I'm so injured. I mean, I'm not injured. What are you talking about?
Injured.
This is not going to go well.
Terrible news.
Totally not going to go well. Okay, all right.
I'm really close to winning.
You are very close to winning, actually. It's kind of worrying me how close you are to winning. God damn it. I shouldn't have.
I just tapped you with a snowball.
I shouldn't have said anything. I really shouldn't have said anything.
No, you probably shouldn't have.
Get off! Yes, all right, there we go. Ow! Just gotta not let this chicken anywhere near. Stop trying to walk up back on the blue chicken! Stop it!
So close.
Oh, get off! Okay, all right, All right. No, 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 no. Leave him. He's not doing anything. He's not doing anything. Yes, he's back on. He's back on. He's back on. Stay on. Stay on. Stay on. Stay on. Come on.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Wow. I didn't even notice.
How awesome is that, though? And then look, the head has changed to me as the victor of that round.
That's good. All right, let's hop into the next one. We've got to be fast with this.
All right. All right.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Look at this arena. It's a chessboard.
Oh, this is brilliant.
And look, we're in a giant scaled room as well.
Oh, my God.
And look out the window. What's watching us?
Oh, my God.
There's like a load of floating witches and a dragon.
This is insane.
Is that not freaking awesome?
And this is, every blue block is mine. Every red is yours.
Exactly. So this one is a lot more of a cluster. Boom. It begins. All right, no, that's silly chicken. Stop. Would you...
Ow.
It's a good job you can't get knocked off, isn't it? Okay, all right, that's fine. That's... Jesus Christ, man. Okay, we'll just put them on there. All right, shh, guys, don't say anything. We're fine. Nobody needs to say anything. We'll just stay over here. Whoa, man, that lightning's not for human consumption.
What?
Yeah, lightning's not for human consumption, so...
Yeah, that's probably true.
You probably don't want to... No! You spiteful son of bitch!
I don't know what you're talking about.
You spiteful son of bitch! All right, yeah, you go over there. I love that this chicken is wandering like a natural chicken while also being invincible instead
fucking
of just
making it confusing.
Sitting there. I'm winning, bro. I'm winning. Okay.
For now. For now, you're winning.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's whatever. You think I care? You think I care? I don't care. Yeah, what's up? Get that chicken away from you. Come at me, bro. Come at me. What are you going to do? That is... You're not allowed to do that. That's against the rules.
No,
I don't know who told you that was part of the rule. Stop bashing me in the... God damn it! What? I swear to God, if you do it again... There we go. All right, chicken. Get the hell on red. There we go. No!
Oh! Careful.
No! Okay. Careful. No, stop! What are you doing?
Careful there.
Watch I hate out. You so much, man.
Watch out.
God damn it.
See ya.
I hate you. I hate you with a passion. A passion that can only equal 1,000 burning suns. Stop heading me away. Haha, I've acquired a gold piece of armor from my chest set.
You bastard. Cheating bastard.
No. No. Stop it. Get away. Is the chicken on my... Chicken's not even... Oh, chicken's kind of... No, it was just... It was pretending. It was giving me false hope. Was that chicken? Stop defending your chicken!
Oh dear.
Okay.
I'm pulling ahead.
All right, new plan. Oh, the plan worked really well for like a couple seconds.
And then failed. All
right. Oh, what was up? Come on, you like that? I threw my thing to teleport me because I knew you'd still hit me, and then I came scream out.
This is fine. Get off me.
I just thought we'd have a straight up fight. Oh, the points are so goddamn close. I don't know where that ended up. Oh, he keeps like walking over both our squares, so it's just...
Annoying motherfucker.
Stay... Yeah, there we go. That will do. As long as I keep this up. Oh, I'm 8 points behind. Okay, stay on there. Stay on there. No. Okay, I'll do. Over there. Yeah. What a shot. Stay on there. No, goddamn it, chicken. You get away. Woo. Yeah, he's walking in a diagonal line over all of my squares. Did you see
Damn
that?
Damn it, that's bullshit. favoritism.
Okay, I've actually caught up. I've actually... Ow.
Oh, my. It's close.
That's no, wait, that's yours. Why did I do that? What was I thinking?
Thanks.
What was I thinking? Okay. No. Oh, it was a rebound shot onto my square. That one, not so much. That one, not so much. This is so freaking close. Congrats, man.
I needed to die. My hunger was real bad.
Okay. Stay on mine. Yes, chicken. No, chicken. I'm not going to win. I can't do it. I can't do it, laddie.
That's it.
No, you're so close to winning. You're so close to winning. Yep. Stop moving. Why does it keep moving? Okay.
Oh.
No. Oh, it's so close! It is so unbelievably
I won.
Close.
Yes!
Oh, I was four! Oh, I was God. 4 points behind you! God Jesus damn Christ. It!
Alright, on to the next one.
Four!
What is this?
Okay.
Alright, begin. Oh my God.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Whoa, man. That is damn well cheating.
I don't know if that helps me or not.
No.
Yeah, it does. Right? I don't understand.
The diamond block will become your carpet color if you stand on it.
Oh, I see. Okay, yes. Right.
So you gotta get the chicken in the middle.
Fuck.
Ow! Alright, well, I've got some points. This one's gonna be a lot more in depth, so should we say 100 points on this one?
Okay.
Because getting 300 on this one square would take a sizable amount of time.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Alright, stay there. Stay there, chicken. Ooh, hoo, hoo. How frustrated are you right now? Ooh, ooh. Why are you trying to teleport down there?
I don't know, I just thought I'd try it. This is bullshit.
No! 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 Go! Damn it! No, but you did change it to blue, so it's enough. Where are the creepers?
Oh my God.
Damn it! I got so many points there! Oh! Okay.
Benny.
Okay, 65 to 27. I can do this. I can bring this home for Mother Russia. I feel like the creepers have gone.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why? He just fell off! I love how the chicken was like, lol, no, bro.
Refuses to do anything for me. Yeah. Just won't go on it.
I think bow and arrow chickens are the main advantage of this one. I'll be honest with you. Oh. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Okay, that's some time. It's opportunity. Opportunity is all I need.
It's just not going. Oh, my God.
And
well done.
Decided to hit myself in the face. If I lose this after such a big lead, I'm going to be so upset.
Oh, my God. I got ahead. What?
Oh, yeah, it's the seasonal arena. It keeps changing the season that we're fighting
in. Oh, my God, that's really cool.
Yeah, I know. How awesome is... Oh, so there's now new places to... Okay. All right, then. I see. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense. Just keep... Whoa! Come on!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, man. I was so focused on the main one.
Yeah, I knew you'd be. That's why I walked off to my own little private diamond. That was awesome, though.
Oh, it was so close.
That was such... Who would have thought? Right, I'm going to make a map. Insane.
How did you come up with that?
Yeah, who would have gone? Okay, I'm going to make a map about putting a chicken on a space, and it actually is good. May your chickens forever be hatched, and your ideas just as eggly.
If you'd like to make a map, guys, then please do, and send it to the email in the description of every Mapstrav ever, and also in the description is a link to my channel, where you can find more content and more Mapstravs in general, and sometimes with this fellow as well. Thanks for watching.
Indeed.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
That's donkey, I think. It's not a pig.
It is a pig.
It's not like it's a pig.
That'll do, pig.
Okay, I guess. Fine, I'm a pig now, I guess.
Well.
I didn't expect this life choice, but it was made for me, so.
You know those giant floating chickens that I don't really paid any attention to?
Well, that would not surprise me on a map based entirely around chickens.
It's creeping me out.
You're having a stare down with this chicken, getting more and more... Oh, wrong way.
Nice.
My name has been Rage. This has been your vote-free chicken combat. And this has been Mapstravaganza. Remember to like if you've enjoyed this. It really does help, and I do appreciate it. And subscribe for more. Oh, goodbye. You've been watching